I think we are on a good way that we are like monitoring it and seeing what is good and bad. Because for every person you have be individual. You don't can just say it's like this and like this. So I think the idea with to do it with algorithm is false. It's not right. But the problem is that we have so much data that it can't be handled like just by an organization. So the solution should be that you have less data, but then an organization who is like controlling it.